It's definitely more of a romantic restaurant than a family
it's
restaurant.
It's a fucking pot of cheese!
There's no bitch out there that I'm taking the melting pot!
It's not just cheese, there's a main course of various exotic meats! Okay?
What do I do with the meat?
Getting mugged?
Hand it over.
Just say no. Mm-mm. Your robber legally cannot take any of your possessions without your consent.
Oh, foiled again.
I'm just like a dog.
Uh-huh.
And I'm chasing a car. And it's my number one. A car.
Okay.
You ever dance with the devil while you're chasing a car?
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah. Well, you sure do lick yourself a lot.
I would like to see the baby.
Source!
It was revealed to me in a dream.
You were right about one thing, Master. The negotiations were short.
Someone's looking for help on 10, so...
No, Moss can do it.
Moss can't do it. He's slightly concussed.
You wear, like, the clothes of, like, a haunted, like, circus ringleader, and you're like,
yeah.
I'm the... Oh, that's Tabitha. She's the My Chemical Romance person.
All you've done there is turn a stick into two sticks.
Wrong. I turned it into the ghost of a stick.
You have the flying style of a floppy trash bag that's been caught in a whirl of wind.
Do not worry, Shepard. I only forget to recycle the Normandy's oxygen when I've discovered something truly interesting. That was a joke.
I quickly became homophobic. Hating on gay people became part of my lifestyle.
With a classy suit and tie, who will look good at your funeral? Bye! It's time to murder this black! You'll find a knife in its back!
Like Christopher Columbus. Super racist. And I got three boats.
The code has been broken. I am food.
As the resident expert on history, I gotta go with, roughly 1995 to 2020. I really feel like history peaked with my birth and subsequent existence.
Fuck you, Riley! I made your mom so wet, Trudeau deployed a 24-hour infantry unit to stack sandbags around my bed!
I'm a sleeve hater with very high standards,
no,
alright? If I'm gonna be displaying these deadly weapons, I wanna do it in a nice case, you know?
You guys gonna be wearing belts?
Hard no.
Why don't you guys wear belts?
Because I buy pants that fucking fit.
Why would I buy a piece of leather that costs $25 when I have a perfectly good skate lace at home?
Whoopsies.
And I would actually argue that all these things we're talking about, they weren't so much mistakes as they were violent sexual crimes. Yeah.